Disney and Pixar fans unite! Hey, what's happening, gamers? We're the K-Wings, and this is the Force Awakens playset. Now, we will be doing a contest right now in this video that's good for 1 week. All you have to do in order to win one Force Awakens playset is mash that like button, and in the comments section below, tell us who your favorite Force Awakens character is. Make sure you mash that like button, because the K-Wings Let's Plays channel starts right now! K-Wings are back in Star Wars, Woo! The Force Awakens.
Yes, I'm so excited.
Episode 7! Now, we haven't seen the new movie at all, but we'll let you guys enjoy the opening credits to Star Wars.
Yay.
The hype is real.
The hype is totally real.
Bum 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 bum.
Bum ba da 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 ba da 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 da.
Star Wars, you're watching Star Wars. Come enjoy Star Wars with the K-Wings. This is a blind playthrough. We have no idea what we're doing. We hope you enjoy.
I hope they will
going
enjoy.
Going to run
it.
In circles. I don't know what I'm doing. This is gonna be crazy. Stars.
That's cute.
Whoa! That Star Cruiser got a makeover.
Yeah.
A traitor helped the Resistance pilot escape. Find them. Now!
The sensors show they're in Docking Bay 2, sir. Wait. Docking Bay 3.
A daring escape.
Is this how the Resistance flies? I don't fly TIE fighters. You're the Stormtrooper.
Not anymore.
Watch out! Hey, we're still flying, aren't we? Which way to the exit?
Okay, this is awesome.
Yeah, that's good.
Right off the get-go, we're in action!
They're locking the docking bay doors. We'll have to shut down the security
system. The action
system.
Is real.
I'm starting to wonder if this was a good idea.
Had a bad feeling about this.
We got company! Woohoo! Hang on!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Did you do that on purpose?
Whew, that was close.
Close? We hit the floor!
Oh, wow. They put you right into it. Oh, my gosh.
This is amazing.
Controls, what am I even looking at here?
Autopilot, right?
Come on, K-Wing, don't die on us now.
I love the new TIE fighter.
It's awesome.
This is very, very bad. Charge!
Okay, so that's the wrong way to do that.
Nice.
That's our target.
Booyah!
Well, that was easy.
Pull up!
Whoa.
I still can't get over Darth Vader Light, Kylo Ren.
Oh, I know. I know.
I wouldn't be terrified of that guy at all. It's like, so you couldn't get a good Darth Maul costume?
No.
He's wearing the Jedi robes, too.
Oh, I know.
We're on fire!
Maybe he's only slightly evilized or something?
Mission complete! Wow, that was quick.
Mission complete! Good job, K-Wing! You did it!
Was there any doubt?
Sir, the stolen fighters crashed planetside. Shall I send a detachment to search for survivors?
The map to Skywalker is in that droid. It must not get into the hands of the Resistance. Offer a reward on Jakku for an orange and white BB unit. Retrieved unharmed.
I'm sorry, I couldn't understand anything you were saying.
It's Bane, Kylo Ren.
It's Bane.
Hello? Great. The ship crashed, I lost the pilot, and all I have now is this jacket.
Is that him? It's not him. Wait, what are you saying?
Ben, that's a cool name.
Who are you and where did you get that jacket?
Who are you? And why are you yelling at me?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it from his master.
Oh, I get it. You're Poe's droid. You're BB-8.
I rescued him from some scrappers. He was pretty adamant about finding his master. again. Who are you?
I'm just someone who wants to help. You can call me Finn. And you are?
Rey.
The droid's master is Poe Dameron, and he told me that BB-8 is carrying important information for the Resistance. We need to get off this planet, and fast. Can you help?
Maybe.
What do you think? Are you sure that's what Poe would want you to do? I'll help, but in exchange, I'm coming with you to find the Resistance.
That's a catch I can live with. Not like I have a choice.
Unkar Plutt's got the only ships in town, but he can't be trusted, so let me do the talking.
Lead the way.
Right. Watch out for sinkholes. They're everywhere out
here. So that's why you never trust me with a spear.
All right, it's Star Wars time. Again.
Woohoo!
Hey!
The Sand Trap. Nice. So this is Finn. What does Finn do?
Indicates the direction and distance to your next mission objective.
Now, prior to starting this, we did have our characters level up in our cheater box. So if you guys are wondering, how are they such a high level already? That's why. But I've never actually used this character yet. No lightsaber. He's got some kicks.
Oh,
cool
awesome.
Blaster.
Oh, wow. His gun is awesome.
Double jump. And I think you upgraded them a little bit, like their skill tree.
Well, better look for a way out. Careful, though. These old ships have a way of falling apart when you least expect it.
Whoa.
I don't know if I had a chance to upgrade him very much, because I think she was standing on the portal.
Oh, she was on the portal the longest. Okay, that's fine. It's all right.
Time for Australia.
Sorry, Finn.
Time for Time Force.
Time Force!
Power Rangers.
I'm curious to see if Finn, you know, his family has history in the other, you know, Star Wars.
Lando's son! Maybe.
Maybe.
I don't know.
I don't know. That's kind of what I was thinking at first, but I don't know.
I like how they threw you right into the action.
I know. Unlike some other movies, I was like, yes, this is exactly what I love about Star Wars. Right into the action.
In your face.
No explanation, just jump in there. Into a galaxy far away. That's how I like it.
This armor's too strong for blasters.
I want to be thrown
into the... But punches work just fine.
That's awesome. Yes, I want to be thrown into the deep end of the story. Just tossed in there. Sorry.
That's right, you only ruined my cool line.
I'm sorry. What was your cool line again?
Doesn't matter.
I'm sorry. This is... Oh. I feel sad.
Actually, yeah, I don't really need sparks. Look at how many sparks I have.
Oh, wait, yeah, you do.
I expect me to get up there.
Well, I mean, you can always get up to level 20 sparks.
Yeah. Oh, okay, so I was going to do that the hard way. No force jump.
Minox are located throughout the galaxy. You will earn rewards as you eliminate them.
Oh, Minox. I remember those guys.
Yeah, we've been shooting and destroying those things in the different Star Wars playsets. Movie, perhaps? Sand Trap. That's a lot of broken TIE fighters.
Oh my gosh.
TIE fighter graveyard. Oh, we're in a Star Destroyer. Crashed one from the war.
Oh, you're right.
But why would there be... This is Tatooine, isn't it?
I think so. I mean, that's the only sand planet I know.
It's a chicken walker, sort of. Kind of.
Yeah, kind of.
Wait, no. Is that... It's an AT-ST. AT-AT.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Imperial walker.
That's right.
That's what I call them.
Looks really rusted. But why would they have...
This isn't a good time to wander, BB-8.
Yeah, don't wander, little droid. So is this where... Yep, I'm supposed to go this way. Cool. Follow the yellow thing when in doubt. Oh, come on! Sand trap. So I wasn't supposed to do that, or I was?
Do not know.
Wow, so they made a whole village out of the remains of a Star Destroyer.
You can earn up to 3 stars on each mission for completing optional objectives. View your mission log to replay missions and earn more stars.
A probe droid.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome. That reminds me of in history where, you know, different people conquered other people and they took their structures and they used them and remade other things.
Salvage piles are located throughout the world. Salvage what you can to gain resources needed to repair items.
Salvaging.
Salvage? It's like digging in Lego games pretty much now. Interesting.
Oh my gosh, it is like that.
Once you have collected enough salvage, repair broken items to help you on your journey.
Interesting.
This is new.
Repaired!
Yay!
So the whole premise of The Force Awakens is, like, everything that Luke Skywalker did 30 years ago is kind of like myth and legend.
Oh!
The Resistance is still around, but now Leia is, like, the head of it or something. And people don't even know if Luke Skywalker ever existed.
This place. Be careful, BB.
I see.
The world has changed dramatically, so that's really interesting.
So it's like, oh, did that stuff really happen, or was it just a legend?
Yeah.
And some people might believe it and some might not. I'm guessing. Yeah. Neither of us have seen it.
That's a cool launching point from what, like, I've read all about, like, as much non-spoiler stuff as possible.
That's cool, to see if I could
get interested into it.
It makes the 4, 5, and 6 movies, the original Star Wars movies, even more legendary. They actually did become a legend in Star Wars land.
But I mean, I really don't know if this much debris and stuff... I mean, I could see it after, like, a couple hundred years or 1,000 years. Like, look at all the rust on this old Star Destroyer.
Yeah.
30 years, it wouldn't really look like that.
Eh, I guess it depends on the environment.
Unless it was, like, all charred when it, like, you know, crashed. But it looked like stuff was still pretty much intact.
Salvage!
I'm just making an observation. I have no idea what I'm talking about. It'd be like, remember when I predicted so badly about the Big Hero 6 movie? About the brother saying he was going to be the villain or something like that, and he wasn't?
Oh, yeah. Right, yeah.
I'm wrong from time to
it's
time.
It's okay.
It happens.
That's why I like doing these play sets before we see the movie. That way, we can't possibly spoil it even by accident, because we haven't seen it.
Unless I'm, like... super good psychic.
You're psychic.
Yeah.
No, you're not.
Aha! I like how I punch and kick people. That's just great. So, this is another salvage point then? Repair! Sweet. That is so cool though. You know what this reminds me of? With the ships in the background in a city nearby? Reminds me of Macross or Robotech.
Oh, okay.
Where the remains of their, you know, ship created a whole city on the outside of it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, cool. I was going to say Destiny, but yeah.
I don't really remember any major battles taking place over Tatooine, though. Even in the novels.
Yeah, I mean, unless it's not... I mean, I'm guessing this is Tatooine, I mean...
Do we see two suns anywhere?
I mean...
I don't see the two suns. What? Hang on, let's go.
Well,
let's go.
Let's...
We're going for it.
Fine, we'll figure out if it's...
Is it Tatooine?
There's one. Oh.
Nope.
Yeah, I mean, I'm guessing there must be sand on other planets.
Yeah.
I'm sure Tatooine isn't the only planet with sand in the entire universe.
Yeah, probably not. I was like, okay, well, this makes sense then. What is this?
Now
thing?
I'm kind of sad. I really wanted this to be Tatooine.
Really wanted this to be Tatooine 30 years
yeah,
later?
Yeah, I did. Oh, well.
That's fine. So where are we supposed to go? Where are you, little yellow arrow? Tell me what to do. Probably I need to go in this camp.
Droids!
We don't serve their kind here.
That's right.
Wow, there's so many of them. Oh, cool! It's like one of, what's his name? Jabba's guys.
Yep. Yeah, I think they're probably, like, selling them or something. Who knows?
I don't know who you are, so I'm gonna punch you anyway, because I can. Let's see, where to go, what to do.
They're so cute!
Are adorable.
I like droids.
Droids are awesome. Come on, little yellow beacon. Oh! You guys attacked
me.
Yeah,
I guess you just have to... Even though there's no explanation, apparently you need to destroy those people.
Did I get it? I got the Minoc, right? Yes,
yes,
I did. Now, they said something before, like I had to go talk to somebody. Or am I just supposed to salvage stuff?
I guess you're supposed to salvage. Yeah, every time I see the Minox, I'm picturing Princess Leia going, Minox. You know.
Let's talk to this guy. He's got something weird on his head. Give us a little mission. I heard a TIE fighter crash down not far from here. Better go to it quick before someone else scraps it. Hmm. Okay, so he's just a nobody NPC. So this guy restores health. We don't need to talk to him.
And just so you guys know, we are going to do two-player. We're just doing one player for this episode.
Correct.
Ray, you'd better have something good for me. I can't move the junk you brought last time.
Hello, Anka. I'm here as a customer. I need a ship.
You forget. You work for me. so I know how much you make. There's nothing in my shop you can afford.
It just so happens I brought some friends.
And these friends, they have credits.
Do they have credits?
Well, I don't exactly have any on me right now.
That's what I thought. Come back when you're serious. Unless you want to sell that droid.
No. The droid's not for sale. We'll be back.
You want to do business? Come back when you have enough salvage to trade.
Okay.
Oh, that's why.
So it's mission stuff. All right. So basically, remember what, all the stuff we had to do
to
on
aid in your
Tatooine?
This holo map shows
mm-hmm.
your immediate
in the New Hope playset.
And indicates any missions, threats,
you
and other
to?
Useful information.
Help you so.
The arrows indicate where each point of interest is in relation to you.
Yes, I know how to do this. So there's mission givers, we do quests, we get salvage points. So instead of credits, now we have salvage. See the scrap up there in the corner?
Oh,
so it's
yeah.
190.
So we're gonna sell trash for money and then get a ship.
These stupid mouse droids are so hard to control. I'd put restraining bolts
on them if I could catch them. Grr.
Tiny text.
Say, maybe you could round them up and bring them back to me. I'll give you some of my salvage if you do.
Okay, so we'll go do that quest first.
So we'll round up the droids. How do we round them up?
Pick them up and throw them down.
So where do we throw them?
To
that guy, maybe.
Nope, right here.
Oh.
It's probably like a little switch or something.
Get you friendly, BB-8.
Oh wait, no, that's the guy that we need.
Oh, that there.
Oh, it's tiny droid.
There.
What,
the blue
what was
beacon.
That?
You were right there. You're going the opposite direction.
No, I'm not.
What are you? Oh.
You go back and you follow the yellow.
Oh, yellow after the blue. Oh, so confused.
One.
Okay. You're right. You're always right.
I don't even know what that guy was. That was a new enemy. That was pretty cool. Come on, little droid.
It seems like in Star Wars, there are no friends. There's mostly just enemies.
Yeah, well.
Everyone you meet is a new enemy.
Also, a lot of people lose limbs.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
There's not a Star Wars movie where somebody doesn't use a limb. But I'm sorry, the prequels, they went too far with the whole losing limbs thing. Anakin lost, arm, and there were legs, and all kinds
Darth
of stuff.
Maul
it was like,
the
okay.
Worst end of that.
Yes.
I feel bad for him. Even for an evil guy that was cold.
It's like, Jedi's just like to remove limbs. That's how they show that they are, like, the big bad limb remover.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
I got you. You're fine.
Well, I mean, if you have a flaming, like, you know, basically like a, it's almost like a laser, like,
sword.
Yes. It's just like, it's gonna just, like, sear something right off. It's kind of... It doesn't really kind of stick in you like a sword. It would literally just take you right off.
That should be the creds. Aha!
I did it!
You got one star!
Good job,
great.
Ben!
Great!
We did it!
I'm starting to wait for Rapunzel to show up and, you know, start singing to him.
You did it! Oh, I think that's Flynn, though.
Oh, it's
this
Flynn!
This guy is Finn.
Finn!
Like Adventure Time.
Oh, like Adventure Time. I'm so tired of counting sandstorms. Me and my friends need to do something exciting.
Why would you count sandstorms?
I don't
know. We found this old hologram machine in Unker's shop. If we fix it, I bet there's a bunch of cool games we could play. Think you could help?
I think so. Let's go to that new icon and try to fix the game machine. Oh, it's right here.
Oh, game machine. There's gaming in the future.
Hack.
So happy.
There's hope for humanity. Rotate left. Rotate L? I always forgot how to do this. It's like... Oh.
Oh yeah, I know, this is annoying.
No.
So it looks like in this universe no one tried to make E.T. the game, and so the game industry still survived.
What? How did I do that wrong? Rotate. Square. Square. When it shakes like that.
Triangle.
There we go.
Yay!
Game Machine Online. Game for adventure.
I'm game.
Ooh, it's an X-Wing. Nice. So, did I complete the quest? No?
I don't know.
I really hope you could repair... Oh, I did repair it, though. I repaired it. It's right here. It's all repaired.
Maybe you have to select...
Oh, I have to do, like, a little mini-game. Nice! I'm liking this. X-Wing Squadron.
Oh,
space
cool.
Skirmish.
Oh!
It's a mini-game.
All pilots fall into formation. Take out the TIE fighters.
So just like our legends would be like dragons and things like that, their legends would be old X-Wings because, wait, or would not.
They would be.
Or X-Wings would be in their history. I don't know if it would be a legend or a history.
Whoa, I'm all
whoa.
Weird sounding.
But yeah, it's like...
Blast, 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 blast. You're a maximum multiplier. Oh, wait, you mean I'm doing well. Yes, I am doing well. No doubt about that. Aha! How many of these am I supposed to shoot? Oh, till time runs out.
To watch. If I was doing it, I'd probably be like, ah!
Oh, I took a hit. So if you take a hit, then you lose a multiplier.
No!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Calm down, TIE fighters. Easy there.
Mines!
Whoa!
Yeah, this,
whoa, whoa, whoa. Like, oh, you're leaving those bombs.
Yeah, I'm leaving the bombs. That's on me.
A multiplier.
Multiplier, yes.
Cool. This is a pretty cool game.
Lasers.
Lasers.
Oh. Actually, lasers actually
maximum multiplier.
Aren't that good. 43 seconds. We only have to survive for 43 seconds.
Come on, K-Wing, you can do it.
Maximum multiplier.
Yeah. Multiplier is good.
30 seconds.
Wait, are they shooting missiles at me? That's not cool. Torpedoes. Time.
This is crazy.
Maximum multiplier.
So if I fix this game, that means I finished the mission, I suppose. That's what I would think, anyway. Blast you to tiny bits.
Torpedoes.
It's actually kind of a cool idea, though.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome.
But I still prefer the behind-the-ship camera. I'm not a big fan of top-down like this. Missiles aren't going to hit me, but... Two! One!
Commander level achieved.
Commander level? So that was good?
High score. It'll come in handy.
Oh, wow, cool!
Ooh, 3 stars!
Oh, yeah. I like my 3 stars. What's up, dude?
Yes.
I know you are, but whatevs.
Mission complete.
So we have 340 scrap points now. Let's find one more guy and... I don't want to talk to you.
Yeah, Finn may be kind of new at collecting scrap, but he's amazing at video games. Woot. He's got skills.
It's time to take my mouse droids to my buyer.
I salvaged some perfectly serviceable thrusters from my broken ship, but the local thugs stole them and disappeared. I know they're somewhere around here.
Local thugs?
I programmed my mouse droids to turn off security locks. Could you take them around to town and figure out where they're hiding my thrusters?
So I gotta pick these guys up.
Don't get any funny ideas, BB-8.
I don't want any funny ideas. So we just follow the yellow icon. I mean, so you just go to the store, bring your little droid friend. Elio? There we go. Almost there.
Let's see what you can do.
Yeah, let's see what you can do. First try!
Cool!
Man, that's pretty small. So, yeah, that's actually a pretty easy thing. Now, on Tatooine, like the... what was it, the Rise Against the Empire playset or whatever, you had to do about an hour and a half worth of stuff to collect 2,000 credits, and they made you build stuff, which took away your credits, so it was kind of like, what?
Yeah.
It was annoying.
Yeah, that is kind of annoying.
I was right there, then I went the wrong way!
He was, you know, he was just sightseeing a little bit, taking a break.
As long as you keep the little cursor right there, then you're good to go. Wow, that's a ways away. That is a ways away.
I know. How much is that alien robot dude paying you for this?
Yoda!
You have located a champion coin.
Yay!
Collect each one to invite the pictured character to join this adventure.
Next episode, we will seek Yoda.
What? No, I'm playing as that other girl.
See what you can do.
No, I mean, you can play as the other girl.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I'm bringing Yoda. Because I love playing as the characters that you find.
Right.
It's always fun.
Besides,
he has no force jump. Look at that. No force jump. It's just.
Maybe he'll get it later. Maybe he's a Jedi in training.
Doesn't really
or maybe
look
not.
Like a Jedi.
Yeah, he's
looks
a blaster.
Looks like a smuggler. Yeah, he's, well, I mean, Luke had a blaster, too. Most of the characters had blasters.
Yeah, it's a...
Oh, are you serious? I had to fix that in order to use that. That's interesting. So,
there's a salvage pile. Yeah, I was just thinking, the technology of their gaming world, maybe it's lower because they have so many wars they could never, I don't know.
So they're still at the sprite stage.
I don't know. They're too busy fighting wars with each other in this universe.
They're not very peaceful societies at all. It's kind of sad.
Yeah.
One more and then we get space creds. Give me space creds!
Well, it's kind of hard when you have Sith Lords running around all over the place.
But is Kylo Ren a Sith Lord or does he just enjoy wearing comfortable robes?
Yeah,
although someone
easy breezy
really need to evaluate how he speaks. I mean, I don't think Tom Hardy would approve, you know, of like tiny Bane Darth Vader wannabe.
There's nothing really scary about this. I am Kylo Ren.
I was born in the darkness
of
these
robes.
You will
be destroyed. I will finish the work you started. See, not terrifying.
Nope, I can't grab stuff while I have a droid.
But you're a wanted droid.
Maybe I can throw him up there?
Now let's see what you can
do. Yay! Oh, wow, that's how you're supposed to do that.
Drop kicked him.
Drop kick for victory. Don't mind me, guys. I'm just going to shoot you up. Is that cool? Yeah, you're toast.
That's terrible. You don't even know what side they were on.
The side of my blaster sights.
The other side of your blaster, the wrong side.
Told you you could trust me, Amber.
Sorry, I stepped on Finn's line.
It's okay.
I'm really feeling today.
Oh. Hold still. Nah, I can't get him. Anyway, guys and gals, that does it for the first episode of the Force Awakens playset. Thanks so much for taking the time to watch. And if you paid attention to the very beginning of our video, we're giving away one playset before Christmas. So all you have to do is like this video and in the comment section below, tell us your favorite Force Awakens character. And we will select a user by random and then contact them.
We don't know these guys.
We don't know these guys, but we want you to enter anyway. So thanks so much for taking the time to watch. We'll see you with part 2 later tonight. God bless and happy gaming.
See ya.